this Mark Arthur, I would like to send my greatest sentiment and love to my fellow citizen and the gay community. As we grow older to be a man, there are so many things in our lives that we do because we are happy. But please don't forget to always pray and to learn to segregate when to play, when to recreate, and when to procreate. I hope to see you all at this Black Party this coming Saturday at Araneta for all of us to be in one for safety awareness and responsibility for the world to understand that we have a lifestyle different from the norms but with God as well. For one, for unity, for peace, to have a heart, to have logic, not only for safe peckers and safe players, but to have decency in our lives. As I once quoted self-respect, I will always stand by it. That is why I had these festivities of masquerades without using drugs, but to have natural, safe, clean intentions and to be 1/8 of my multifaceted personality. I thank you all, and I thank God and to our leaders and our church leaders, my utmost humble modesty, that we love you, and in the near future, in God's time, if we can help in charity, we will do our best. Thank you, and good evening, and I hope to see you on the Black Saturday. Thank you.